Let me tell you about this man who be living under the sun, getting workout after workout done. He kills it just for fun. And let that be the truth of it. Loose in the booth, legit. I moved on to some better goals. Tired of this stupid shit. Time to make the bank rolls. Leave every beat in ruins. Seen ruins in the blueprints of all my lucrative movements. Ancient scriptures keep depicting all these practices I'm using. From working with a kick, I'ma leave you with some bruising. I put some hands on you like I'm working on some pizza dough. It'll sound like a beat harder than a fucking speaker blow. When I finally find you, I might even eat you, yo, and then pack you in my fat. That's been stacked, cause I'm an eater though. This cortisol is death, and now it's built itself into my core. The stress pads my flesh, and now the hilt is rusted on my sword. The blade broke off at the fucking base of the handle when I was practicing on acid, using all the strength to hide secretly like an animal. Swinging with the man inside, imagining at his mandible, cause that seems so damaging. My light inside is withering like an old dying candle. Want revenge for his intention. Got molested as a young one at the depths of my depression. I'm carrying this pain that needs a lesson. Don't know if I can handle it. I'm trying to understand it. Why it happens to these children? They're abused at the age of three, much like me. They're raped and buried alive before they even know who to be. And we all know who's doing it, we just don't want to speak. Against your priest or your cousin or the fucking world to lean. But these pedophiles need to pay. It's time to get your beat down. When I find the man that did me, you can bet that he's gonna see rounds. You hear that, you pervert? This bullet's coming at you for the sins that you've committed and the evil you've accrued. It's actually been acting to increase my killer attitude. To enact this deadly tactic, I'll transform you into stew. This is war, statue to king of the ring. What are the song that's singing? Yes, I'm swinging a sword at you. They get to fall and slice a statue. Open the court and blown from all God, the doors on the storm is at you from Lord the God of Matthew. Keep a board, they're laughing at you. If you're a whore, they try to bag you. They can afford to slash your crew. And a whore went past the due. They distort the facts of truth. They're the demons who keep reaping all this torn and tattered youth. I'ma lash the past and stash the cash before they snatch the loot. I'm killing every demon in my mind and in my path to suit. My grieving other half on this track and in his last pursuit. Sleeping as he's sleeping out this rage in every page. Like a cage animal plague with this deranged past to get through. If you're standing in my way, I might accidentally dead you. This is my fifth testament, there's 47 ahead of it. I'm looking back on actions in my past and I regret it. Regret it, the penance the devil has said it again and again. And I never regret it, what I meant in the sense is better than dead it. Invented by debt when they get in beheaded. My battles are metal, we're basing a trouble, ascending a level with victory rebels. Keep trouble hits these sweet little bits, keep going till the dying. I never call it quits, do it at a rate that also love. I'm crazy, AIDS coming straight from the get. Come with insanity, causing all calamities. Find me where the damage be, it's havoc when I'm ravaging. It's the N-A-M-E-L-E-S-C. If you're asking who's he, well, sees me. Popping and locking and dropping this heat, and I keep killing beats to set y'all free. This rebel ain't faking, I've been recreated, it was only a matter of time. If I'm just shaking, your soul is forsaken, this is wars on a case that around. Serpents to run from the burn that will come from this fire, will shoot at your behind. Immersed in the sun, the curse is running, the last, I should make a beeline. And if you don't get it, baby, you should go rewind. I'm on a holy mission sent by God to kill the horned one. I know it may seem odd, best be sure that I'm adorned with some powers to devour all these oddities when the hordes come. This is my crusade oddity to re-become a swordsman. I found my spiritual powers, now I must train and hone them. Let there be peace on this beat between Allah and Elohim. Let there be peace on this beat between Allah and Elohim. Let there be peace on this beat between Allah and Elohim. Now I'm coming back to finish the whole track. Locksmith and Lazarus left a minute and that was whack. I'm not saying that they're bad, I'm just saying I wanna finish it. So when I finally kill this beat, you know that I'm on legit shit. Let there be peace on this beat between Allah and Elohim.